Hey everyone, it's Shenanigans here again with Melanie, and we are going to play through the banana cup of Mario Kart 8. I like bananas.
Let's go bananas.
Bananas are good. Let's go bananas. that needs to be the title of this episode. Let's go bananas.
Do it.
Yeah, I should.
I
have bananas.
Not just a banana, though. I want, like, banana bread.
Banana bread is amazing.
It is.
You know, if you ask her really, really nice, my fiancé might make it. Maybe. We'll see. I keep saying my fiancé. People at home are probably like, why does he keep saying that? Why doesn't he use your name? I haven't asked her permission to actually use her name on my Let's Play series, so.
Me and baby Luigi burned out.
So did I. And you just stole my item.
I'm not sorry.
I know you're not. So for anybody who hasn't figured it out already, typically because I'm on the left side, I'm usually player one. I'm playing as Rosalina, and Melanie is actually playing as baby Rosalina, who is not a canon character of the series at all. But why not?
Why the heck not? Oh, I didn't get...
The tables have turned this race. How is this possible?
Apparently, I'm really good as a baby.
That's horrifying.
Yeah, but... Maybe it's because they're so light. I don't know.
That keeps going back to, like, if there actually is a weight class for this.
I feel like it would make more sense. Because as the lighter characters, like the baby ones, I tend to do better.
Well, it's not only that, but the baby characters and, like, what was it? It was Iggy. Iggy in the last one.
Iggy made me so mad.
It's like, he was just right up there. Like, he was... He was fast.
Race,
and he is a very, very light racer.
Is Iggy in this race?
I don't think so.
Thank God. Oh, I seriously... Wow. That was
and...
cute.
Enjoy!
Ha! Huh, because I was already hit by a red shell, it kind of just...
Did it really?
Yeah.
Oh, and it was my red shell, too.
Ah! Guess what?
Huh. Hey, guess what?
Yeah, the Rosalina's are dominating.
Don't go Rosalina. I don't know why it is, but for some reason, there's a lot of people out here, not out here, I should say, but out there, that really don't like Rosalina. And I don't know why that is, but there's a lot of people who really don't like her.
I
don't know what it is. Like, her popularity after playing through Galaxy, I guess her popularity just soared, and there's a lot of people out there who are like, why does Rosalina have to be in this game? Why does she have to be in this game? Like, a lot of people complained about her going into Smash Brothers. And there's... I can't help it. There was this story about this one guy. When the Rosalina amiibos came out, apparently there's, like, some guy in Europe who bought up tons of the Rosalina amiibos just because he could. And just bought them up so that other people couldn't have them because he didn't like the character.
Yeah, I remember hearing about that.
Yeah, I don't know if it's real, though. I mean, I would assume... To me, I can kind of see some people being, like, seriously that spiteful, but I don't know that anybody would waste that much money. I mean, supposedly he bought, like, 1,000 of them.
I don't understand why.
I don't understand why they would either, but, I mean, because Nintendo still made the money off of it. But granted, the fans didn't get them, because I would love a Rosalina amiibo, but they're so rare, because the only place that they would sell them in the U.S. is Target. And they were sold out, like, the first day that they came out.
Spun out. I keep spinning out. I'm not very good at that beginning part.
You know when the two is just starting to fade?
Yeah.
That's when you want to do it.
You know, I've never gotten a lightning bolt. Ever.
In this one or just in any of them at all?
Since I've been playing this game, I've never gotten a lightning bolt. Not even just in our session, but I mean anytime we play the game.
You mean Mario Kart 8?
Yeah.
Okay. I think I've gotten it before. I thought you were talking overall in, like, Mario Kart ever.
I don't know. I don't remember getting it.
Well, I know I used to get it a lot in Mario Kart 64, because I would always race with my brother, and then race with a couple of our friends. And back then, I'm much better at video games than I used to be when I was a child. When I was a child, I don't know what it was. For some reason, I just really wasn't that good at video games. And I even bought a Game Shark device. It wasn't even Game Shark. It was Game Genie. Back for the NES. It was called Game Genie. And I had one. It was just so I could experience a lot of the games, because I really wasn't that good at them. Which is funny now, too, because it messes me up on some games. Like, I went back and played Super Mario Bros. 3 recently, and I still remembered all the flute tricks, like how to get from World... You port from World 2 all the way to World 8. And I still remember how to do it. But I can't play through it. Or at least, it's taking me a long time to try to get through it. Thankfully, I can use save states, because I'm on the Wii U with it. But... It is so, so hard to play through that game.
Bolt.
Was that you?
Yeah.
I can't tell because you're always so tiny anyways.
Yeah. Well, she's a baby. I don't know how... Maybe it's because I'm not paying attention to my turns.
Paying attention to your turns?
Yeah, like I keep running into the grass because I'm not paying attention.
Oh. It is hard to talk and play at the same time sometimes, depending on what game you're playing, isn't it? For Yoshi's Woolly World, I have a lot of trouble when I'm doing the Let's Plays. I want to talk about certain things, and I'll be like mid-sentence, and I'll get to a difficult part of a level, and I'll be like,
I started out.
No. And I'll just fidget, and I won't be able to say anything. Because I'm so busy concentrating on the level or concentrating on what I'm doing, it'll just totally mess me up.
Yeah, I've noticed. I like start talking, then I'll stop and like... You have to see the face I'm making.
I know. I'm happy that we don't have the webcam hooked up for this one. Sooner or later, we have to do this where we hook up the webcam. Maybe not this one, but maybe like one of the battle ones or just an extra video sometime. This shows what we look like, because I'm sure that we look ridiculous. Which, you know, is part of the fun of doing this, but...
Yeah. We're supposed to have fun. It's a game.
Oh, of course. It's not about competition. Not at all.
Oh, no. Like, I don't care if I'm losing. It's fun to play it. I just
want to be. I was being mildly sarcastic, just slightly.
I know, I don't care
if
I'm losing, honestly.
What? Woo! I feel bad.
But you know what?
When I do poorly in a racing game. Because I grew up with racing. My father loves NASCAR. Absolutely loves it. And he loved watching Indy racing when I was growing up as well. I don't know if he still watches that, but I do know that he still watches NASCAR.
Aww.
And when I do poorly in a race, I'm like, alright, maybe I just need to bank these corners just a little bit better, or maybe I, you know, need to power, you know, push on the gas going into the corner a little bit more. And I just keep thinking about it, and I'm like, I want my father to come play this game just so that he can see, like, how difficult it is. I don't know if he's watched any of the previous videos. My parents are so supportive in watching me doing Let's Plays and things like that. I'm sure that he is.
Iggy! Oh my god.
But I would love for him to come and play this with us sometime and actually try his hand at it a little bit.
Yeah, I never actually got into
Indy
racing. Like, I've never watched that, but I remember my uncle one time taking me to, was it boxcar races? Or go-kart races, I don't know, but I was bored out of my mind, and by the time we went home, like, I was half blind from all the rest.
Oh. I do remember my dad took me to, there's a place out here, out in Oregon, the Woodburn Racetrack, where they would do drag kart races, and I remember going to watch the drag kart races, but I fell asleep. I mean, I don't know how I fell asleep, because, I mean, those are loud, loud cars. But I actually fell asleep. I got so tired, probably from the sun. And my mother, when I got back home, my mom looks at me, and she's like, oh, I am so sorry. And I'm like, why? And she's like, well, because you need to look at yourself. And I was pretty young at the time, but I was completely sunburned. And I, for anybody who doesn't know me and has never seen me, I am pale. I am really fair-skinned. I am very obviously a mix of Irish and German. And I don't tan at all. I just crisp. So the sun is not my friend. And, oh, I was just totally, totally burned up. I know, I have no interest in going to Florida. The only interest I have there is Disney World, and that's it.
What?
I've never, and I've never been.
Oh, yeah, you're not even in Harry Potter.
Well, I heard that they're moving the Harry Potter theme park thing. Like, they're not moving it, but they're going to have one in California now, too. So it's going to make it a lot closer. So next time we go to California, if you want, maybe next time you can go with us. Because maybe we'll go to Universal Studios if that's all put up. In 7th again?
Yeah.
Wow, you were doing really, really well. Maybe it's just baby Rosalina.
Yeah. I had bad luck with her last time. I thought I was going to have better luck, but apparently not.
All right. I don't like this one. Like, I do, but this one is so difficult sometimes. If you just... I can't do this one on 150.
Baby Rosalind's.
There we go.
I did it right. Behind you guys, I always miss out on that.
Oh, I can't believe I just did that.
As if, say, if you would have just shot me into that thing, I would have.
I was kind of trying. Sorta.
Well, then.
All is fair in racing and Mario Kart. I've got to find out where that secret is. That's the second or third time now I've seen somebody try and do that. Oh, great. I just fell right off.
So did I.
But no, somewhere there's like a secret jump just a little bit before. Oh, please don't use it right now. Please don't use it. Oh.
All's fair in Mario Kart racing.
All right, fine. All right.
Luigi.
Was it Luigi or Waluigi?
It was the green one. Luigi.
The green. The green one, not the purple one. She just took both of those little. Oh, I found out where the jump is now.
There's the jump.
It's just before you get to the second frog. See, it's because I doubted myself. That's why I'm not doing terribly well on this one.
I hit myself in
the shot. I can do this. I can get up there. I gotta just try a little bit harder. Whoa! That just nailed me. No. Come on.
Oh my god, I'm right behind you.
The bad part is like, I get so close up behind people that if they sweep in and they get my item box in front of me, I'm just totally messed up. There's nothing I can do. Because they get the items and I don't get anything. And I have nothing to fight with. It was just slightly to the left. At least that's what I thought I saw.
Oh.
Almost got her. Oh, I just got dropped way back. Wow. I am totally gonna lose. You're actually gonna win. You almost beat me. I got dropped all the way back to 6. God.
Welcome back.
Penn's still first place by 3 points. Oh man, that one was tough. That one.
See, it's like I said, I can't talk when I'm actually concentrating. That one I actually had to concentrate on. That was difficult.
But thankfully at least we did finish in first for this one, which, as you guys have noticed, I've already completed most of the tracks, so that's okay. But anyways, that's going to end it off here for us. So if you guys like these videos, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. We would love to hear from you. And we do look forward to you guys joining us real soon here again for another episode of Mario Kart 8 Let's Play.
Do I get my participation ribbon?
Yeah, you get a participation ribbon. Yay.